guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna talk about the brand new Kevin 11 Dark Matter. If you're new around here, make sure to smash that subscribe button, absolutely destroy it. And if you're already subscribed, make sure to smash that like button. Let's go for 100 likes on this video because you guys are absolutely amazing, and let's get right into this video. Alright guys, so as you may know, this is Grey Matter, the original traditional gray matter from the original series. Now guys, let's take a look at all of the gray matters across all of the Ben 10 series so I could prove my theory about dark matter, which is from Kevin's Antitrix. Now this is him from the original series. As I just said, it's just a basic gray matter, and I actually think this is my favorite gray matter from every Ben 10 series, just because it's simple, it's nice, I really like it. It's simple, yet it has really discreet details, like the thing on his face, like the almost like gills, but they're not gills. But yeah, they look really, really nice. Now next we have the gray matter from Ultimate Alien, because there wasn't a gray matter in Ben 10 Alien Force. Now there were two gray matters in Ben 10 Alien Ultimate Alien. There was this gray matter, which actually never made it in the original, it never made it, but it was in the sequence at the beginning of the show. And there was also this gray matter, which is actually the albedo version of him. But yeah, so this is from Ultimate Alien. Next we have the gray matter from Ben 10 Omniverse, and yeah, this is the gray matter from Ben 10 Omniverse. It's really, really cool. He has the Omnitrix on the back, really nice, really simple. And there were also a few more gray matters from Ben 10 Omniverse, which I'll just show you real quick. There's just this one, which is from Ben 23, and yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Now guys, what I want to say next is that if you look at this gray matter, this is dark matter from Kevin, and he looks tall, he looks big, and none of those gray matters that I just showed you look like him basically. Now once in the original series, actually Diamond Head and Grey Matter fused together because of an Omnitrix glitch, and he was still really, really small. So that proves that they are not really a fusion. So Dark Matter isn't really a fusion. Now what I want to show you guys is this is Ultimate Grey Matter from Ben 10 Omniverse. So this is an alien that Albedo had, and Albedo transformed into, and it's basically Ultimate Grey Matter. I think he had literally the same powers as the normal Grey Matter, apart from him flying and the bigger brain. But yeah, so so Dark Matter, we could safely say that he is not an Ultimate Alien. Now guys, let me just say something real quick. If you didn't know, Ultimate Aliens were actually simulated inside the Ultimate Matrix, and basically they were simulated to the worst possible scenario and basically just evolve. Now my theory is that Dark Matter is a mutation between Grey Matter and just some like Kevin DNA. So basically still a fusion, but not with any alien DNA, but human DNA. Now we actually don't know if Kevin is actually part human and part Osmosian, so we can't really talk about that. But yeah, now guys, also if you guys know, the power of Grey Matter is his smarts. Now for Dark Matter, it isn't only his smarts. Now we don't know that if Dark Matter is any smart, because we only seen him for a few seconds on screen, but we seen him have an ability. So what he can do is grab his hand and turn people or anything into like this crystal type of material. I'll put it up on the screen here. But guys, this is actually a really, really cool power, and this could be like an Osmosian power that was transferred to dark matter. But I mean, let me know what you guys think in the comments below, because honestly, this fury is absolutely crazy and it does blow my mind. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you smash that subscribe button if you are new around here and want the latest and greatest news first, and make sure to smash that like button if you liked this video. Thank you so much for watching, and see y'all.